Hi, this is a little demonstration of the fill handle. I've already have a Excel 2007 spreadsheet open, and whenever you use the fill handle, you want to have an initial value for it to copy. I have two examples here. One, I just have the value 25 entered. You can see that in the formula bar, it's just 25. And in column B, I have a formula which takes the value in A7 and multiplies it by 2. Okay. Now, if I select A7, you'll see there's a black little square in the lower right corner. That marks the location of the fill handle. The trick is to move your mouse so it's located right over that, and you'll see the mouse pointer changes to a black plus. That indicates you're in the right place to use the fill handle. At this point, you want to drag your mouse. You hold down the left mouse button and then move your mouse down, and it will start indicating how far you're going to use the fill handle to copy that content. So I'll go down to row 15 and then let go of the left mouse button, and it copies that value all the way down. If I do the same thing with the formula, select the one cell which has the formula, put your mouse so it indicates you're over the fill handle with a black plus, and then drag your mouse down, and it copies that formula down to the other cells. So if I pick an arbitrary cell here, you'll see it's taking A13, which is the cell just to the left, and multiplying it by 2. And by the way, we'll learn that this feature where it's changing the original formula from A7 to A12 or A13 is called relative addressing. That means when you copy a formula, it automatically adjusts the cells that it refers to. So I hope this helps.